Hi, I'm Sarah Battersby, and I'm a product manager at Esri. I'm going to tell you a little bit about our Microsoft Fabric integrations. So Microsoft Fabric is an enterprise-ready end-to-end analytics platform. It provides a unified SaaS experience for data ingestion, transformation, analysis, and reporting. And so what we're doing at Esri is we're partnering with Microsoft to bring spatial analytics natively into this Fabric environment to unlock the where in your data. Essentially, we want to make spatial data easy and seamless for you, whether you're a business analyst, a data scientist, an engineer, or just someone with a spatial question. Esri is enabling you to leverage geospatial effectively across your Fabric environment. Just imagine the power of Esri's geospatial living directly next to your single source of truth business data sets. With this, you can leverage Esri's expertise in spatial analytics to clean and transform your data, to analyze critical events, to find spatial relationships, or identify optimal locations, and derive a whole host of valuable insights from inside your data. So let's take a look at where you'll find Esri technology in Fabric. With GeoAnalytics for Fabric, we're enabling spatial workflows at scale. So this leverages the powerful computing capabilities of Apache Spark. These script-based workflows can be run interactively or automated and scheduled to power your spatial ETL, enrichment, or analysis. With our integration of ArcGIS for Power BI, you can bring enhanced spatial context, analysis, and interactivity to complement your other Power BI report elements. This means you could use your ArcGIS map to filter or use your other visuals to highlight locations of interest in the map. And soon, we'll be introducing maps for Fabric. This will allow interactive visualization, data exploration, and secure and easy sharing of your geographic insights across your organization. Using maps, you can browse and add datasets directly to your maps from your Fabric environment to improve spatial decision-making while minimizing data silos. Bringing all of this Esri technology together within Fabric is going to help foster collaboration across organizations by enabling different teams to analyze the same data in ArcGIS GeoAnalytics for Microsoft Fabric, visualize it using ArcGIS for Power BI, explore interactively with ArcGIS maps, and save output data in the Fabric environment or as ArcGIS feature layers that can be used for further exploration. We're excited to see what you can do with ArcGIS for Microsoft Fabric. If you'd like more information, check out the ArcGIS for Microsoft Fabric website.